Hey guys, it's me. It's me right there. I'm the lady. Everybody listen up. We gotta make the biggest burger that the world's ever seen. Meats, cheeses, lettuce, and don't you even forget about the buns, because that's the most important part. First things first, we need our own supplies. You know, we can't be taking from the company supplies. I'm gonna have to take out a second mortgage on my house for this, but I'm gonna do it for the burger. Hey, whoa, buddy, this is mine. Sorry, get your own, Captain Underpants. It's not my problem, man. We're ready. Let's go. Open up. We got no time to waste. This is gonna be a world record. The biggest burger the world's ever seen. I'm not even gonna cook the meat. That's gonna take way too long. We can't cook it. It's gonna be raw, but it's gonna be real. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, we're off to a little bit of a rough start. I'm gonna see if I can curve it back this way, because right now, it looks like it's gonna fall over a little bit. I didn't even notice this before, but every time you put a piece on there, it just kind of like makes a little metal sound. Working on the railroad. Someone's gotta do it. Dink, dink. No, do it. Make the sound. Cheese. How about cheese? Put the cheese on it. There we go. There's a specific strategy that goes with making these burger boys. I don't know how I'm gonna fix this. It's like, it's going sideways at this point. We're just gonna improvise. Man, I feel bad for the lucky guy that gets to eat this. This is a once in a lifetime burger. That's what I'm gonna call it. Once in a lifetime burger. We're out of meat. We need more. I gotta put you somewhere where no one's gonna find you, burger. Don't worry. Oh God, it fell over. No. Hold E to flip. Stop flipping. Don't worry, Papa's gonna come back for you. Papa's gonna come back for you, okay? What is this? Nothing! There's nothing in there! Are you trying to steal my ingredients? No! I'm calling the police. You're fired. Don't worry about it, Tony. Just get out of here. Get out of here on your flying box of fries. God, I hate that guy. Kill him right now. Kill that guy. Yeah! It's mine. It's all mine. Hey! Hey! What are you doing with that? You can't do that! That's mine! You don't understand. Okay, this is bigger than you. This is bigger than us. This is gonna be the biggest thing in the world. Talk about the biggest burger ever made. Come on, man. Okay, now we're gonna be partners. I won't tell the boss about any of this. Ha ha ha, yes! Lettuce! Thank you, sir. Oh, no. No. Don't look at what we're doing. Go away. There's nothing to eat. Back away. Get out of here. Good. We scared him off. What are you doing? I see you. Peeping Tom. I will call the police. Catch him and kill him. Don't let him live. Don't let him live. Do not worry, my baby boy. Nobody will hurt you. Okay? Okay. Oh, yeah. Fries on a burger. This is getting kind of difficult to work with. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna start standing on this box or something. No. Hey, are you gonna try to steal our burger? That's not good. We have a problem. He's gonna try to take a burger. He's right here. I see you. Yeah, go get him. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, please let him go. He's just a chef. I found a good steak. Where the heck did you find this? Oh, my God. It's perfect. We gotta put this on the burger. Go. Yeah. Yeah, this burger is looking good. What is this? Tomato slices. What? Oh, yeah. I think we should let him in. He does have tomatoes, so... You're in the club, buddy. No. It fell over. Yeah, put it back. How do we... Oh, what? What the heck? No, that's wrong. That's wrong. That's upside down. Oh, no. So close. Yes. No, what? Okay, we're going for a new strategy. We're just kind of like placing it on this end because I don't know how we're gonna flip this thing back up, but this makes it a lot easier. We don't gotta jump anymore. We can just, you know, build it from this way over. As you can see, this is where we started placing it from the side. So now everything kind of like, I don't know, it looks terrible, but someone's gonna eat it. What's going on? Is there someone over here? Hey, leave us alone. Someone's spying on our business. They wanna take our secrets. They wanna know what we're doing back here. Well, they shouldn't know and they don't get to know. Only the top elite chefs in the nation get to know what we're doing here. We're making history right now, baby. Hey. We got an intruder. Kill him. We don't take any prisoners here, all right? We got a lot of people watching us. They want to take what we have, which happens to be the world's biggest burger in the making. And they can't have it because it's ours. We made the Mona Lisa of burgers. And we're not even done. Nice burger. Me help? You bring mad baguette and we'll let you in. Mad. We need at least 12 baguette and then you're in the club. Stand up. Stand up. No. No, that was close. Oh my God.
What? Where'd it go?
No. Where did the burger go? Where did the burger go? Oh God. Oh God. Oh, it's okay. We almost lost the burger. How the heck are we gonna get this back there? This don't move. Hey, we'll keep your distance, cat. This cat got eyeballs on our burger. Try to get it through the door. That's a good idea. No, no. Oh my God, it's in the middle of the street. We're having trouble fitting the burger through. Oh, we got it. Oh my God. Right this way. Let's weigh this puppy. Put her in. Oh, oh, ah, die. 5 meters, 14 kilograms. There's 24,000 calories. We must go bigger. Hey, rat, that cheese is part of this burger. So if you want that cheese, you're gonna have to be part of this burger, bro. Put him on the burger. Hey, you trying to take this burger away? Oh, y'all messed up now. Don't you glitch my burger. Last bacon. It's on. The burger is complete. It is beautiful. No, 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 no. How do we get to it? Hold on, I got this. Oh, it's okay, guys. It's okay, it's okay. I got it. I will save you, burger. I got it, boys. We gotta try to get this in the front door somehow. Be careful. Back it up. Back it up. We got it. Keep it going. You're good. I got this. No. Oh my God. It flew all the way to the burger meter. Put it on. Forget about the burger meter. We're gonna bring it into the restaurant. It's getting caught in the building. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, it's stuck in the window. It's going right into the kitchen. Oh, that's a disaster. Don't worry, guys. I'll get, oh, it's okay. I'm all right. But the burger's still stuck in the window. Oh, oh, no, no. Get over. No, this is impossible. We'll use our combined strength. Come on, this way. It's working. We're doing it. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it keeps going back there. Oh, gee. Oh, this is not good. We gotta fix this. Oh, no, dude. We're gonna lose this burger. We're gonna lose it. Oh, God. It's unstuck. It's unstuck. Okay. The rats are not gonna take it. There's no way the rats can take this. Look at how big it is. This is ridiculous. I don't know what I was expecting, but, like, this is the... What am I supposed to do? We can't even give it to somebody. It's so big. Big as a bus. How did you guys do that? Okay, you know what? I don't even want to know. Let's get this in there. We got this. As long as it doesn't glitch again. Nope. No, that was a little bit too close. I don't know how to do this, man. You're the professional. You got it. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. No, 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 no. It's so close. Push it. No, no, no. The guy in the street is taking it with him. Good. It's lined up. It's ready to go. We just gotta give it a little nudge. Get in the front door. Ooh, no, no, no. What are you doing? We can do this. Get it in there. Get it. No, 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 no. No, lady. No. Why? Oh my God, now there's two of them. Please just go the other way. Not this way. Okay, yeah, you know what? Fine, that works. They just keep pushing it. Oh yes, perfect. That's a good idea. I'm gonna push it to a table. Hey, lady, get her out of here. Get this guy out of here. Oh my God, this is so hard. No, dude. It's in. It's in the restaurant. Oh my God. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Yeah. Oh my God, it's working. Yo, lady, you get out of here. This is official burger business. No, what are you doing? They're leaving the restaurant. No. Please get on the table. We gotta get it to one of these guys. Don't let go. It's gonna fling if you let go. Did the server just crash? Oh no. Hello? Yo, that's not good. The server.
Wow. You crashed the server.
Look at how close we were to getting into a person. Oh, what happened? Well, boys, we learned a lot today. We learned that sometimes it doesn't matter the size of the burger, but the tastiness on the inside that truly matters is what matters. You know what I'm saying? We broke the game. Look at how beautiful this looks. It's such a shame, and it's poetic that nobody gets to eat the burger. We never get to know how tasty it was. When a good thing goes bad, it's... This guy's trying to stop us. Why are you doing that? No!